저는 미국 중서부에 위치한 미시간 대학교 애나버에 와 있습니다. 명문대인 만큼 학생들에게 다양한 프로그램도 제공하는데요. 무엇보다 학생들에게서 학교의 마스코트인 울버린스의 정신, 열정과 호기심을 가득하게 느낄 수 있습니다. 미시간 대학의 또 다른 장점은 바로 위치인데요. 사계절을 또렷이 느낄 수 있고 자연과 대도시 문화가 함께 어우러진 애나버에 있다는 겁니다.
물론 공부 중간중간에 즐길 먹거리도 많죠.
교육과 애나버만의 문화를 다 갖춘 미시간 대학교. 지금 바로 알아보겠습니다. 울버린스 화이팅!
저는 미스 코리아 USA 수상자이자 최근에 경영 대학을 졸업한 조민희입니다. 함께 미국 인류 대학들을 탐방하며 더 깊은 이야기를 들어보고 이 위대한 나라 형성에 어떻게 기여했는지 알아볼 텐데요. 준비되셨나요? 그럼 출발합니다. 미시간 대학교는 미국 최고의 주립대학교 중 하나입니다. 262개의 프로그램이 있고 애나버라는 도시에 위치해 있는데요. 활기찬 문화, 국제적 기업, 그리고 거대하고 전설적인 스타디움이 있는 도시죠.
미시간 대학교가 자랑하는 빅하우스, 미시간 스타디움에 와 있는데요. 미국 대학 미식축구 스타디움 중에서 가장 크다고 합니다.
학생들은 한창 일과에 매진하고 있지만 제게는 시작일 뿐이에요. 세계적 수준의 교육과 헌신적인 교직원을 갖춘 19개의 단과대학 중에서 오늘은 경영의 세계에 빠져보겠습니다.
로스 비즈니스 스쿨은 미국에서 US 뉴스 MBA 프로그램 10위권에 있고 우수한 교수님들과 동료들과 함께 깊고 넓은 네트워크를 유지할 수 있다고 합니다. 저는 오늘 로스 비즈니스 스쿨을 직접 방문해서 폴 커시와 더 자세한 이야기를 나눠보겠습니다.
When I was in undergrad and we were researching different business universities across America, and University of Michigan Ross School of Business came up on my research list, so I've actually been dying to know more about the program. So can you please tell us more?
I'm very glad we're on the list. The Ross School of Business is a top-tier business school in the University of Michigan, which is one of the best public universities anywhere. Our program is a four-year program, and our education model is based on experiential learning. We try to bring action-based activities into as many classes as we can, where we have real issues at real firms mm-hmm. being presented and discussed in each of the classrooms. So by the time our students go out into the real world, be it for internships or full-time placement, they have an experience with real business issues.
And teamwork and collaboration is vital in a business setting.
Vital. It's a hallmark of education. It's actually what makes action-based learning so effective for us here. This high-powered atmosphere is learning how to collaborate, mm-hmm. learning how to be an active contributor, because that's what's expected of you in any career. Mm-hmm. And the better you can do that, the more comfortable you're going to be and more successful you're going to be.
로스 경영대학을 더 알려면 여기서 공부하는 학생을 만나보는 게 가장 좋겠죠? 공부 모임 중인 리키를 만나 울버린의 일원이 되고자 한 이유를 물었습니다.
So I was actually born in Georgia, and I decided to attend the University of Michigan for several reasons. I thought that they had an extremely good business program, and I think that it was both the best combination of the social aspects I wanted in the school, as well as the academic rigor. And I think, like, attending this school, you're put in a position where you have so many opportunities to talk with people and network with people you typically wouldn't be able to talk with. And something interesting that I noticed within Ross especially is that if you walk around the Ross Winter Garden is that you hear so many different languages.
I know, just sitting here, walking around, I see a diversity just right here in the Winter Garden.
It's really interesting because, like, you'll hear people speak Russian to Chinese to Korean to English. And I think that that kind of diversity in terms of the language as well as the people is something that I really value within the school.
미시간 대학교에 오는 학생들은 대부분 고등학교에서 상위권 학생이었습니다. 하지만 이곳은 학문적 경쟁이 좀 더 활발한데요. 그래서 앤드리아 같은 학생의 도움이 필요하죠.
What kind of advice do you give your peers when, you know, they're stressed out and the midterms are just around the corner?
I think that sometimes because like everyone here is very high achieving, they're very ambitious, it's really easy to fall into kind of like a mindset that I need to do what everyone else is doing like to be successful, but that's definitely not the case. Like there are so many different people here who have amazing job offers and they've taken all different kinds of classes to get there. So I think that I would really want to encourage new students to pursue what genuinely interests them, even if it's not seen as kind of like the mainstream path at Ross.
어디서 태어났든 상관없이 자신의 열정을 따라가게 해주는 게 참 좋네요. 그래서 입학 과정이 더 궁금해집니다.
When you were applying from high school, what was that process like?
It was an extremely rigorous process, I would say. Business both fit my personality as well as my interests in high school. I've been involved with different nonprofit organizations throughout my high school career, and I think that really opens a window into business that you typically wouldn't get.
Yeah, and I think you made a great choice to come here to the Ross School of Business. I know you said when you come here to the Winter Gardens, you hear many different languages. Do you think that diversity is important for your education?
I definitely think so. So I'm Korean-American, so I'm currently part of ACIB, which is Asian Students in Business.
Oh, okay.
And so being part of an Asian organization, I'm able to meet other Asian students within the Ross community itself. And I think that joining these kind of communities and joining these kind of clubs really helps to facilitate a level of contact and a level of familiarity you probably wouldn't get outside of those organizations. And I think like it combines that professional aspect with a personal aspect as well, because you're with people that have this cultural background that you can kind of relate to. And at least for me, it's been very helpful in terms of like transitioning into the school.
여기 와보시면 대학에서는 책과 교실만 중요한 게 아니라는 걸 바로 알 수 있는데요. 청소년에서 청년이 되는 학생의 전인적인 성장이 가장 중요합니다. 졸업 이후에 성공적인 삶을 준비하게 해주는 거죠.
So once a student goes through the entire Ross School of Business program, what do you want them to take away?
I hope all of our graduate students have a really strong sense of self and how they can positively impact the world. At Ross, we think that business is the most powerful force in the world for good, and we want our students to be part of that effort to make the world a better place.
Here, 학생에게 입학 과정에 대해 조금 들었지만 궁금한 게 아직 많네요. 그래서 곧바로 담당 부서인 입학처로 가봅니다.
What type of student are you looking for?
The ideal applicant to the University of Michigan is someone who's passionate about a wide variety of things. So there will be students who academically challenge themselves in the areas where they do their best work in high school. But there will also be students who also are interested in making the world better than they found it. So it's that duality of interest for our students that certainly is something that distinguishes our applicant pool.
좋은 성적만으로는 이 대학에 입학할 수 없는 것 같습니다. 부지런한 사회활동도 해야 하고 더 나은 세상을 만들겠다는 이 대학의 목표와 일치하는 열정도 있어야 하죠.
What is the ideal candidate that you guys see for international student that is applying from abroad?
I think it's important to keep in mind that an ideal candidate does not fit one profile. We have a holistic application review process, and we look at their writing. We look at essay questions where we can perhaps hear their voice, their story, and try to get at whether Michigan might be a great fit for them and vice versa.
Students at the University of Michigan are highly engaged academically. They are curious. They are excited to learn in the classroom, but the classroom is not confined to the four walls where their class may be taught. It is also the community where they may live. It's also Ann Arbor in and of itself as a city where they are able to learn from those around them, but also the community that comprises the university, the residents of the city of Ann Arbor and Southeast Michigan.
울버린의 일원이 되기 위해서는 공식 색상인 옥수수색과 파란색 옷을 입어야 합니다. 많은 존경받는 졸업생이 과거에 그랬던 것처럼 말이죠.
As I think about the University of Michigan, certainly Gerald R. Ford, a graduate of the University of Michigan and former president of the United States, comes to mind.
제럴드 포드는 미합중국의 38대 대통령이었을 뿐 아니라 1934년 미시간 대학교 미식축구팀의 MVP이기도 했습니다. 포드는 세상을 밖으로 나선 수많은 졸업생 중 하나일 뿐이에요.
Certainly the development and creation of the polio vaccine by Dr. Salk and his team here at the university have impacted the world.
주로 어린이를 감염시켜 소아마비라는 이름이 붙은 회색질 척수염을 완전히 박멸하고자 하는 희망으로 소크 박사는 역사를 쓰고 당대 최고의 의사 중 하나로 이름을 알리게 됐습니다.
Additionally, the announcement of the Peace Corps here on the steps of our Michigan Union by John F. Kennedy certainly has impacted not only the world, but certainly as we think about commitment to service for all of our students.
평화봉사단은 개발 도상국의 사람들을 보내 변화를 만들어내는 자원봉사 프로그램입니다. 존 F. 케네디는 과거와 현재의 대학 졸업생들처럼 사회 환원에 깊은 뜻을 품고 있었죠. Ann Arbor의 경제는 학생들의 정신을 반영하는 거울입니다. 배움과 성공에 굶주려 있죠. 굶주렸다고 해서 말인데요.
미시간 대학교 학생들은 샌드위치 하면 징그맨 델리카트슨이 가장 먼저 떠오른다고 합니다. 무슨 맛이지 너무 궁금한데요. 함께 가볼까요?
처음에는 이곳이 너무 복잡해 보일 수 있는데요. 그래서 이곳의 사장인 릭 스트러치 씨에게 이 가게가 성공한 비결을 물었습니다.
We started in 82. The building you're in right now actually was the original building. I think with a different spin on business. So we wanted to have full flavored and traditionally made foods. An awful lot of our foods are imported, so we just really wanted to focus on full-flavored and traditionally made. We have the delicatessen. From the delicatessen spun out, we were buying bread out of Detroit and thought that it'd be easier to make our own bread and opened up our own bakery back in the 90s. So the bakery was really the first company in the community of businesses. We also have a Korean restaurant, Jihae, who owns Miss Kim. And this is food her mom used to make in Korea. That's where she was born. It is full-flavored, traditionally made. Please go over there. It's a pretty exciting place.
좋아요. 한국 음식은 꼭 먹어봐야겠네요. 하지만 먼저 이곳 음식부터 먹어보겠습니다.
These are all of the sandwiches that we sell. I think there's probably 70 or 80 on the menu right now. From vegan to vegetarian to beef to pork, turkey.
Which one's your favorite?
I would say right now my favorite is right in the middle of the pastrami. If you go down, Jenny's Fix, the number 22.
Okay.
이 샌드위치는 코슬라도 들어가 있고 파스트라미도 들어가 있는데요. 파스트라미는 소고기를 양념한 아주 얇게 썰은 고기입니다.
되게 맛이 특이해요. 이런 샌드위치는 한 번도 먹어본 적이 없어요.
여기 있는 파스트라미의 그 짭조름한 맛이랑 이 코슬라가 잘 어우러지는 것 같아요. 빵도 토스트 돼가지고 바삭함이 있는데요. 한번 와서 드셔보세요. 샌드위치는 양이 많았지만 다행히 배에 공간은 남겨뒀습니다. 바로 이어서 릭 씨가 추천한 식당 미스 킴으로 향했죠. 이곳의 음식은 다채롭고 맛있었는데요. 우리 할머니의 요리가 생각나는 맛이었습니다.
되게 특이한 것 같아요. 맛이 너무 맵지도 않고 참기름 맛도 나면서 되게 아삭아삭한 식감도 맛있네요.
식사를 마치고 나니 일어나 움직이고 싶어졌습니다. 그래서 학교에서 풍경이 가장 멋지다는 곳으로 향했는데요. 학생들이 자연의 평화로움을 만끽하고 힘든 하루에 분주하면서 벗어날 수 있는 곳이죠.
이곳은 미시간 대학교가 운영하는 니콜스 수목원입니다. 캠퍼스 동쪽에 위치하고 있으며 15만 평 정도의 크기를 자랑하는데요. 애나버 도심 속의 자연이 마치 뉴욕에 있는 센트럴 파크를 떠오르게 합니다. 그럼 니콜스 수목원에서 아름다운 자연을 함께 느껴볼까요?
수목원은 공원보다는 나무 박물관에 가깝습니다. 나무의 아름다움을 감상할 수 있고 전문 가이드에게 나무에 관해 배울 수도 있는데요. 저의 가이드인 체드는 미시간 대학교를 졸업하고 지금은 이곳에서 일하고 있습니다.
I've worked here in a variety of capacities since I was a student here at U of M, and currently I take care of woody plants and trails.
Did you study a major in something where you would work in an arboretum in the future?
Yeah, kind of. I was an environmental studies major, and I minored in plant biology, so kind of ties in.
It's like perfect for you out here.
이곳에 종일 머물며 모든 걸 만끽하고 싶었습니다. 어디를 보든 자연의 진정한 아름다움과 신성함이 느껴졌죠.
See the little seed, and then the white part just catches the wind and kind of gets dispersed by the wind.
Dispersed.
여기서 자라는 나무만큼이나 이수목원을 특별하게 만드는 건 바로 이곳에 방문하는 사람들입니다.
From what I've seen so far, it seems like the University of Michigan students, they want to make the world a better place. Do any of the students come here and work on projects with you guys for environmental sustainability, anything with the arboretum that you see?
Yes, definitely. We have interns that come and work on big projects here in the summer. And we do have researchers and we have volunteers as well. It's just, I love the people here and it's a beautiful place and there's a lot of appreciation for it.
I think it's very unique that, you know, you're back here at the University of Michigan. Mm-hmm. What was your experience like as a student here?
I had a great experience. Definitely having a place like the Arboretum and the Botanical Gardens made it great. And regardless of your background, especially in undergrad, you can do a lot of different things.
Ann Arbor의 해가 저물고 저는 몇몇 학생들의 초대를 받았습니다. 동네 한국 음식점에서 저녁을 먹으며 이곳 학생으로 사는 삶에 대해 들어볼 기회였습니다. 한국 음식을 하루에 두 번이나요? 좋죠. 멋진 대화도 나눌 테니까요.
What are some of the challenges that you faced as in Korea going to University of Michigan?
Well, the physical distance from home, but I think that's common for, like, commonly shared for all international students that are studying at different universities as well. But there are a lot of opportunities for Korean students to connect with each other, and the university obviously incorporates international students into their more mainstream culture.
So why do you think it's so important to, you know, keep your roots and, you know, be engaged with the Korean culture even in the United States?
Having that shared culture with a lot of students that, you know, obviously, again, share this background, share this same ideal almost, and like approach to things, that's really like a source of comfort almost, emotionally.
누구든 얼마나 멀리에서 왔든 미시간 대학교는 개인의 특별함을 인정합니다. 이곳에서는 다양성을 가치 있고 소중하게 여기죠. 이것이 울버린 정신입니다.
I think with the largest living alumni population in the world, over 500,000 living alumni, no matter where you go in the world, you'll find someone that can speak to the University of Michigan spirit.
It was both the best combination of the social aspects I wanted in the school, as well as the academic rigor. And I think, like, attending this school, you're put in a position where you have so many opportunities to talk with people and network with people. Most of the people are willing to help each other out.
It's not just getting in, getting through, and getting that degree. It's the synergy of the student and the campus.
There's so much diversity here. It's very, very different than where I grew up, and so that was a very cool aspect of it.
And though we may not agree, we expect to learn from each other so that we can move forward in making not only the university, but certainly wherever our students might go with their communities a better place.
4년이나 다니지 않아도 이 대학교가 훌륭한 이유를 알 수 있습니다. 그것은 바로 다양한 삶, 배경, 국적을 가진 사람들이죠. 비록 짧은 시간이었지만 영원한 울버린이 된 것 같은 기분이네요.